Hey, what's up? I didn't think I would get you. No, I should have called you today, but I was trying to pay my rent. My car broke down last week, so we got the shop. I'm getting fixed. Huh? I'm joking. See, home? Are you just waiting until you fix? Who? Yeah, home. I went and paid my rent today after dropping the job box. So I know tomorrow if I'm ripping a run, I ain't gonna wanna go up there. Like, you know, I might even really wanna do it, but I've got to get out the way. And the weather was nice out there. Go outside, it was really nice. I wore shorts. I said a car when I was in church. I got out of church. I even called my mom. I used to call her after church just to like, I'm a roof. But I was ripping around and had to run errands and stuff. I had to run errands, and that was on TV. But all I saw was movies about musicians. He was still there, put on, I'm on Action Church Station. It's all like, it's all stuff that's boring, real boring. It's okay to me. You talking to your son? Oh, okay, right, I was about to say.
We're going back.
Trying to scare me?
First time Perseus AR radar.
Trying to scare me, huh?
Zog was there to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at the NAR. Somehow, Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw. Fracture Jaw? That one sure went sideways. We launched out of Camp Haskins. Yeah, I'll never.
Church is trying to do something. They're trying to do some kind of thing. I don't know what it is.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack. In a field of haystacks. Maybe.
No, it's gonna be not. I'll let you know when they're gonna do it. I think it's March the 23rd or something like that. You know, last Sunday. I mean, maybe, you know what I'm saying. Maybe it's 20 something. Like the last week. I remind you too.
You Adler? Mac V. Sock?
Yeah, just hurry the fuck up.
You have a
yes,
bang.
Sir. Thank you. Don't thank me. Bell. He's the one who just snagged up the fucking phone book full of Soviet intel.
Not really. I think you have to pay for it.
Let's go. Now. Godspeed, Commander. A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me,
Adler? Me and my partner? I think you can't get paid for it. If for me, I'm there behind, it would be a hassle. Yeah, I gotta deal with a woman. I ain't gonna have no more extra money for a family. I'd have to do the best job to get for a dollar. Hey, that's the only thing you can do. Yeah. I thought I was seeing you before this. I mean, before, because I did my taxes and stuff. Yeah, what? Get yours? Oh, I found mine. Like, I finally got it done. I'm not excited about it, though, but I got it done. I'm happy that we got it done. You excited? Because, you know, everything changed with COVID. You know, the dates are different. I know if my mom's not here, sometimes I watch the Hallmark Channel, like how she did at Christmas time, because they had good, they like dramas and series on there. And then like I usually like watching FX and Sci-Fi or TNT because they had the sports and the movies on there. But I didn't see nothing this weekend. Maybe it came on Saturday. And maybe I'm tired too, because I was just like trying to lounge and sleep. Take those naps to work. You know, I had to run those errands. Once I ran the errands, I was like, but even if I want to sleep, I'll be here tomorrow. Nah, I go to work. I'm off Tuesday. But I won't have my car fixed till Wednesday. I'll get my car fixed till Wednesday. Who's gonna take him to school?
You think we can call this a success?
Or is he just gonna get a ride with somebody else?
At least the nuke didn't go off. More importantly,
well, you gotta get
intel on
different boats.
Told you we had a job to do.
I think it's you and I fault. We supposed to have hooked up and done something.
It's not really the reaction I was expecting. Maybe you think I just wasn't.
Yeah, because I work 7 days this week. I ain't see you, and I can talk about is repairing the car.
When you get back out there working
again. Yeah. It's not.
How does the memory
that don't sound right.
Well, to hear it from Adler.
Does that sound right to working. You?
Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and is almost
finished
decoding.
I'm stressed out the first time it broke down. He broke down on Thursday.
Some names, apparently. Possible leads.
But it wasn't nothing major. That's the only thing I can say good about it. Guys, it's him. It wasn't major. But, you know, car repairs is still expensive.
But if it's connected to one of those names from Bell,
it's not
find out soon.
It ain't like
you that. Won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
It's still expensive.
That's never been a problem for me.
Well, he could have gone. He gave something. He could do something. Huh? Yeah.
Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up.
Catching it now. You need to help me with my diet, though. We need to go to, like, the park and go walking. We need to go walking somewhere. Because, like, I went walking all day. I went walking everywhere. I walked to Walmart. I walked to my place where I get my thing done. I didn't go to the gym. I should have gone to the gym, too. Combined it. But I just walked to, like, a lot. I'll probably do that more. Even when I get to the car, I'm going to try to go walking more. If I had like a day off or something, but walk.
Your mom was out of pocket. No, she's hostile. I have a voice of doubt in my head telling me you're not good enough or smart enough. I don't need your mama's voice to be
too. Oh, you gotta wait till you hear. That's true.
And that's what I need to tell her.
You're right.
When is it gonna heal? 3 months? It hurt. Mm. Your father, you should have worn your thing. Trying to look cute for somebody.
Where you're not required to take a language in primary school.
You put your feet up on my waist. Just sit on it, just chill. Man, if you're doing all that stuff, you're just gonna hurt. But you said 3 months? Why'd she say 3 months? You need to go swimming. You need to like do some stuff where you can just let your whole body just float. And I'm sure that you benefited from them all. Don't they have a swimming pool somewhere? That's where you can go swimming. Or is it because I was raised in the projects? Oh, no, wait. Is it because I'm trying? You need something like where you can let your body relax.
I knew it. I knew you were a bougie picker.
You know what? You don't have to, nothing's pushing against you. And you just kind of, you know, yeah. That's all right. Swimming is really good for like injuries and stuff.
You've always wanted a family. How do you plan to have kids when Blanca can't be a mother?
You are out of line.
Is it not reasonable for me to have questions? It's every day that your son brings home.
Oh, what?